The mayor of the Italian island of Capri has banned tourists after a faulty pipe deprived some of the city of water. Mayor Paolo Falco said essential services would not be guaranteed to the thousands of tourists visiting Capri daily, forcing him to temporarily ban ferry ticket sales on Saturday. A failure in the mainland's water system led to the crisis. Tankers are expected to reach the Bay of Naples island soon and deliver households 25 litres of water each.